In this video, I'll show you how to start mining Crankk with any of these devices, how much I'm currently earning, and the entire setup process from setting up a Kadena wallet, create a Crankk account and a Crankk wallet, buy a license, stake Crankk, and convert a device to start mining Crankk. And as always, nothing I say is financial or investment advice. Crankk went through their public onboarding launch 21st December 2023, and that means that anyone with any of these devices can now mine Crankk with them. You even have the ability to dual mine both Helium and Crankk at the same time with some of these devices. To mine Crankk, you need a Crankk license, which I'll show you how to buy in this video. And when you buy the license, you can make it $5 cheaper by using the affiliate code C_Nordic. If you're looking for devices that you can mine Crankk with, I will leave a link to you right here, and it's down in the description as well, that takes you to Amazon and some different miners that you can mine Crankk with. So let's go through the steps in this video. And at the end, I'll show you my current earnings. To be able to mine Crankk with one device, you need the following in total. Buy the Crankk license and stake Crankk. So if you plan on mining Crankk with two devices, you need to buy two licenses and stake Crankk two times. One license costs $150 worth of Kadena KDA tokens. To see how many KDA tokens that is currently, look up the KDA price on CoinMarketCap and divide 150 with the price you see for KDA. And I buy a little bit extra KDA tokens just in case the price goes up and to cover for transaction fees, which are very, very cheap. And after you have bought your license and set up your device, you activate your miner to mine Crankk by staking $100 worth of the Crankk token. This is not a purchase, you only lock up that amount to activate your miner to start mining Crankk. You will get those tokens back later. And to buy Crankk tokens to perform the stake with, you do that with Kadena KDA tokens as well, which I'll show you later. So whilst I'm now transferring funds to buy the license, I will at the same time transfer enough KDA tokens to cover for both the Crankk license and for the Crankk staking as well, so I don't need to transfer funds twice. But remember, you need one license and one stake per device. So with that info, you should know how much funds you need to transfer. So now, let's see how to create an Echo wallet on the Kadena blockchain and transfer our funds. First off, we need to download the browser wallet Echo Wallet at wallet.echo.finance. I will download the wallet on my PC on the Brave browser, but it works on Chrome, on iOS or Android for phone as well. I download, open it, create an account, set a password and save my seed phrase. Now we want to send over Kadena tokens, KDA, to this wallet. And keep in mind that we also need some extra Kadena tokens in the wallet to cover for the transaction fees. However, the fees are very small, only pennies worth, so having just a tiny bit extra of Kadena will work fine. I buy my KDA here on Binance and withdraw them to the wallet address here at the top of my Echo wallet. When the KDA tokens arrive, they arrive on the Kadena chain 2. We need to convert them to chain 0, which we can do in this wallet. First of all, copy your own address up here again, click on your KDA, click here on chain 2, paste in your own address in destination account, and for target chain, choose chain 0. Click continue and type in the amount of KDA tokens you want to convert. Don't convert everything since you need some for transaction fees. Click next and confirm. This conversion can take up to 5 minutes. You can view the pending transaction here under history, and then eventually you'll see your original KDE amount you had returned to here again. Click on your KDA tokens again, and now you'll see the Kadena tokens on both your chain 2 and on your chain 0 that you converted. And with the Kadena on the chain 0, you can buy the upcoming license with that. Now we move on to the second step, how to create your Crankk account and Crankk wallet on dashboard.crankk.io and buy the license here. Begin by signing in with your Gmail. Then here, click password and set a password for your Crankk account. Click next, and now we'll create our primary wallet. Your primary wallet we cannot have miners on, so do not buy any licenses with your primary wallet. But we still need to have a primary wallet, so click here. Then click create a new wallet, and save the secret key. This key you have to keep hidden and don't show anyone. If you lose your account or forget your password, this is the key that will get back your account. Then go ahead and copy it, click continue, and paste in your secret key. And call your primary wallet something like primary, and click create. Now we want to create another wallet that we can assign a miner to. We click on wallets, click create new wallet, And same here, save your secret key for this wallet and call it something like Gateway 1 or Miner 1 and click Create. So now we have a primary wallet and another normal wallet that we can buy a license with and assign a miner to that we can mine Crankk with. So on this wallet, I can only have one miner device. If I want to mine Crankk with an additional miner, so we have two Crankk miners in total, I need to create a new wallet for the second miner. So then I'll have something like this, another wallet called Gateway 2. So you need one Crankk wallet for each miner you want to mine Crankk with. So if I plan to have 10 Crankk miners, I need 10 wallets. One each. Now we want to buy the Crankk license on our Gateway 1 wallet. You switch between your wallets up here, so click here and select the Gateway 1 wallet. Then go to dashboard and click enter. And here you buy your Crankk license. You see here how many KDA tokens you need to buy the license. To get the KDA tokens to this Crankk wallet to buy the license with, you send KDA tokens from your Kadena wallet in the Echo wallet, like I showed you before, and you send to your Crankk wallet address, which is showed here. It is also shown under wallets. So copy that Crankk wallet address, and in your Echo wallet, go into your original wallet you sent your KDA tokens to before, then click send. Here for source chain, you choose the chain you have your KDA tokens on that you can see by clicking on your KDA tokens in your wallet. For destination account, paste in the Crankk wallet address you want to send to. For target chain ID, choose chain 0 and click continue and put in how many KDA tokens you want to send. And then click next and click send. It will now take between 5 to 10 minutes for them to arrive. Then you can go back to dashboard, click enter, and now you can click buy now. And this will pop up. Here you can save $5 if you put in the affiliate code C_Nordic. Then the license will only cost you $145 of KDA tokens. Then click agree and click buy. It will take a few minutes to register, and now in your wallet you will need to assign your gateway to your device. For that you need now first set up your device. Here under guides you can see different guides for each different device. Here for example me doing it for the Panther X2 device, it shows me here all the steps of finding the IP address, downloading the free Crankk software and installing the device. When you're finished with the setup you have this window open, you need now to copy the device ID. Then in your wallet click assign again and paste in the device ID. After you have set that up, your device will now be shown under Gateway. When you have done that, you are almost done. Now you need to activate your PONP node. To do that, you need to stake $100 worth of the Crankk tokens to start mining. You can see how much Crankk tokens you need here under Gateway and click on your device and proof of trust. And here it says how many Crankk tokens you need. And you can buy Crankk tokens here under exchange. And this swapping here takes a few minutes for each action to go through, so be patient. You swap using KDA Kadena tokens here as well. I made the swap and I got my Crankk tokens in my wallet after 3 minutes or so. Click on my device and click proof of trust, and then I can stake my Crankk tokens. And then it's done, and your gateway will start mining Crankk after a little while. Alright, let's talk about my current earnings. If you have one Crankk miner and there are no other Crankk miners nearby, you make around 5 Crankk tokens per day. If you have two Crankk miners near each other, they make 10 Crankk tokens each per day, so 20 Crankk per day in total. So it's for sure beneficial to have more than one that can signal each other to get both the sender and receiver rewards. Currently, the Crankk token price is worth 0.095 KDA tokens, so around $0.1 each per Crankk token. And since I'm earning 10 Crankk tokens per day per device, that means I'm currently earning $1 per day per Crankk miner. Now, if this video helped you, consider helping me with a like on the video and subscribe and hit the bell if you want to see more of my videos. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.